I thought that I'd been hurt before, but no one's ever left me quite.
I can't believe Jackson's gone.
Your words cut deeper than the night. Now I need someone to breathe me back.
As long as I
got you and me, I'm
searching for redemption.
It seems minutes away.
Yeah, you're good at a lot of things. Lying isn't one of them.
You think I'm good at things? Can I get that in writing?
How are you doing? I said you went to
and I hit it from my Miami bar, man. Bust down, these hoes can't stand me. Currently working on a Grammy, meanwhile pussy popping with your man in Miami.
Material bride.
Chanel's and pearls, that's the trick that it takes to keep the grub.
Cause if the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drive highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth, everything comes back to you.
You okay? What happened?
This.
You're going to deliver.
No, the baby's fine. I never imagined I have to pick a wedding dress based on its ability to hide my belly.
Who said you have to hide your belly?
Bridesmaids. They said this is the one that camouflages it best. So I kicked them all out and texted you.
You text me 911 on my day off to ask me if a dress makes you look fat?
Does it?
Yes, because you're pregnant. Are you ashamed of your baby?
Of course not.
Okay, then who cares what your stupid friends think? Show off that baby belly. Wear what you feel confident in. Hell, wear a white half tee and let your gut hang out like my Uncle Elliot at my niece's christening.
He didn't.
Oh, yeah. He even managed to get his gut in the holy water somehow. Anyway, what did your dream wedding dress look like?
A V-neck dress with bell sleeves.
Okay, so we'll start there. I'll go talk to the lady and have her pull a few choices. What?
Someone took my belt and gun.
Now your weapon is on the street because you couldn't hold your water. Bradford, I'll be right there. Get in.
What about my belt?
Get in. What? What the f***?
I found it. I found
it. And you're dead. Because radio frequency energy can trigger a bomb. You gonna forget that lesson, boot?
No.
Good. Go get clean.